Okay, let's continue your notes. So this question again is about the angle of elevation and also the depression. Okay, in addition, okay, it include, okay, the bearing part. Okay, the bearing part. So let's do the questions together. So a PQ and also RS represent two vertical buildings. Okay, 呢兩棟嘢係一個大廈啦。Okay, 咁啊要記得嘅嘢咧就係佢哋係 vertical 嘅。Okay, 咁啊佢哋嘅高度咧就100米同埋150米都俾咗你啦。Okay, A is a point due south of PQ and AQS.Lie on the same horizontal line. Okay, 後面嗰句好容易理解啫，咁就講緊呢一塊係 horizontal ground 啦。咁如果頭先講嘅呢兩棟係 building 嘅話，咁即係代表呢啲係90度啦。Okay, 咁然後咧個第二句比較特別啲嘅説話咧，就係呢一句咧，就係、是、A is a point due south of PQ。Okay, 咁即係咩意思咧？咁即係講緊咧，就係話PQ 的南面 ,OK,PQ、okay? 的南面那就會是 point A 來的 ,OK,PQ、okay? 的南面就會是 point A 來的 ,OK, 那要注意的地方呢就是其實呢不用理 point P 的 ,OK, 你只是理 point Q 就可以了其實就是說呢 ,Q 的南面是 A 啦 ,OK,Q、okay? 的南面是 A。咁因為 P 同 Q 其實喺同一個位置嚟噶嘛 ，OK， 只不過呢個係高啲，呢個係低啲嘅啫嘛。咁如果你去 consider 究竟佢係東南西北嘅話，你唔會理佢嘅高度噶嘛 ，OK， 佢唔會個 building 係高啲嘅話，佢就會南多啲或者係北多啲，唔會咁樣噶嘛。咁所以咧，當你處理關於 bearing 嘅時候咧，你其實就可以咧 ignore 咧佢個高度嘅 ，OK。咁後面嗰句啦 ，Given that the angle of elevation of P from A 由 A 望上去 P 嗰度，咁又係一樣咧。呢條題目好好啊，咁佢畫咗個 angle 俾你啦，咁就係由 A 出發 ，OK， 畫個 horizontal ground 啦，然後再畫望上去 P 嗰度，咁佢 form 嘅 angle 咧係55度。Okay, 咁又係一樣啦。如果考 DSE 嘅話咧，呢啲就唔會俾你噶啦。Okay, 咁你要自己識得睇題目。Okay, part A, the question asks you to find the reduced bearing of R from A。咁咧呢條咧就佢特登咧就係用 R 嘅。Okay, 咁啊去擾亂你嘅。咁但係咧頭先我正如我所講啦，就係話如果係關於 bearing 嘅話咧 ，Okay, 其實你P 同 Q 咧喺同一個位置嘅。咁咧，亦都係一樣咧。R 同 S 咧，因為係都係講緊嗰棟 building 啊嘛，係 vertical 噶嘛。OK， 咁所以咧，其實咧，你亦都咧係唔需要 care 咧佢個高度。咁即係正如咧，其實呢條題目咧係想問你個 reduce bearing of S from A 嘅。OK， 咁佢特登用 R 咧個目的咧就係想擾亂你嘅啫。OK。咁啊，當你咧識得解題之後咧 ，OK， 咁我哋咧就開始做數啦。咁啊，最好嘅方法咧就係你將咧呢三塊面咧就畫曬出嚟 ，OK， 呢三塊面畫曬出嚟，咁啊，咁就可能會係做得最簡單嘅。咁啊，由於咧佢條題目淨係 care 個 reduce bearing of S from A 啦，咁所以咧喺上面天上面嗰啲 point 咧，即係 P 同 R 咧，你可以 ignore 佢，咁你淨係 consider 呢一個三角形啦，咁我畫咗出嚟啦。OK， 咁跟住咧嗰條題目咧就係想問你咧係由 A 出發望去 S，OK， 由 A 出發望向 S， 咁即係話咧其實咧 part A 咧條題目咧就係想叫你計呢一直角嘅。其實咁 once 咧，你識得睇題目咧，咁剩翻落嚟嗰啲嘢咧就非常之簡單啦。咁你純粹咧係用 sine cos tangent 就可以啦。So for part A, okay, I consider this triangle. Okay, 先睇呢一個三角形啦。咁我哋咧就可以計到咧係 AQ 嘅長度。咁之後咧，我哋咧就再 consider 呢一個 triangle。咁我哋咧就可以咧計到呢一直角啦。Okay, for part B, you have to find out the angle of depression of A from R. Okay, 咁啊 ，from R 嘅意思即係由 R 出發啦。咁喺 R 嗰度咧畫一條 horizontal line。咁咧今次咧我就係想望翻落去 A 嗰度嘅。咁即係話咧 part B 咧就係想我計呢一直角。 咁我諗應該都唔難㗎啦，都係嗰啲 perfect theorem 啊、cycle side tangent 啊，咁應該都可以計到嘅。咁你可以 stop 呢個 video 試一試自己計啊。咁啊，我嘅做法咧就係、是、首先咧，我就 consider 咧呢一個 triangle 啦。咁頭先咧，我其實都計到呢個角度啊，跟住我又有呢條邊長嘅。咁我用 perfect theorem 又好，用 cycle side tangent 都好咧，其實我應該咧係會計到 AS 嘅。咁呢一度咧，我就係 consider 啊、triangle 啊、AQS 啦。咁然之後咧就。咁跟住咧就睇呢一個嘅 triangle 啦，咁我咧就可以揾到咧係呢一隻角啦。咁咧最後咧就係呢一隻角啦，就會等於呢一隻角嘅。咁我 reason 咧就係 alternate angle parallel lines 啦。Okay, so I think that's it for this question.